hai una stasera dopo la pellicola di Buddha?
Always! Not enough sleep!
Took it hard and now I'm spending my days drunk, lying around in total comfort and sin. And if you believe me, I can do it again. So okay, John, so first of all, how are you these last months?
These last few months have been good. They've been pretty hectic. Lots of ski racing, a couple big air events, and last night we competed in London, flew here this morning, and now we're competing tomorrow again.
So you're still used to freestyle skis?
I wouldn't say that I'm used to it, but I think I've jumped enough in the last 10 years that it's sort of autopilot, that I can just go whenever, and you know, I hope that that stays that way.
So what about instead alpine skiing, alpine racing? How did you do last month?
It's been really, really good. I won the qualifications for the Swedish team for the World Cup spots, so that was nice. Went to Sölden for the World Cup and did pretty good, but it's a tough race and a tough sport, so you know, just got to put in some more training there.
However, we saw you in the South Hemisphere and you were always in shape as last year.
Yeah, no, New Zealand was really good for me. I won two out of the four races and, you know, I guess I just have to learn how to, sort of the smaller races, fist races, Europa Cups, they're easier, but when you get to World Cup, the distances on gates, they're longer, it's a bit tougher, so that's probably what I gotta put the most work into.
And what about the other things you follow? Are you always busy as always?
Yep, I tend to do a little too much things, but I'm trying to cut down a little bit so I can actually enjoy life. And you know, I think while skiing this much, it's important to get to relax after skiing. So I'm trying to cut down, but I still have about 50 emails a day, so I hate those.
So, and what about this winter? We will see you in the top 30 in One Giant Slalom.
You know, that's the goal. I mean, my goal is to qualify for a World Cup, but I feel like I'm not stressing about it because I know that I have so much more to learn and so much more training to do. So I'm just gonna keep skiing, having fun, and you know, well, hopefully one day I'll be there. And you know, if not, I'm having fun. But I guess it's not fun if you don't win, so I'm gonna get there.
And what do you think would be the best slope for your skiing condition?
I think the best for me to qualify would probably be Val d'Isère, because it's you know, it's a really steep race, and the hill makes it so that the set is really tight and turny. So looking forward to that one.
So good luck for the winter.
Thank you very much.